Hey everybody, hope you're doing well. It's time for some early Van Morrison when he was with his band Them, and we're gonna do the song Baby Please Don't Go. What a great cover, huh? I mean, it's just got that vibe and that energy. I think the very first time I heard this, I actually didn't know it was Van Morrison. I think I thought it was like the Yardbirds. I know a lot of people have covered this song, so it's, you know, it's hard for me to remember exactly which version I heard first, to be completely honest with you. I mean, chances are it was probably like 35 years ago, so... hard for me to say that it was them with Van Morrison. It could have been, you know, Eric Burden and the Animals, could have been the Yardbirds, could have been any number of people who've covered this particular song. So, but just, you know, you can hear the youth in Van's voice too. I mean, it's just, I mean, he sounds like he's a 14-year-old kid singing that song. Well, that said, hope you enjoyed this quick little walk down memory lane. Please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below. We can talk about it further. Just know that I appreciate you and I wish you well. Take care.